Hi everyone, how's it going? This is Ash, and welcome to part 9. And this will be our final mission for the Train Station Renovation Germany DLC add-on. We will be heading towards Ihreste, if I've pronounced that correctly, but no matter. And to be honest, I'm not sure if this will be just for furnishing or if it'll be just cleaning up garbage. I have no idea. I know the final mission on the vanilla 15 missions was just basically furnishing the station. So this one has a star, so I'm not sure if that'll be the same case on this part of the mission. But anyways, without further ado, let's hit that renovate button and let's see what tasks are available. Although we will have to probably clean up this one this time around, so it is a wee bit different, but this is the final mission and we will have completed the entire 9 missions in this DLC expansion. Also, in light of that, that will bring our Let's Plays of Orgus to a close, as this will be the final one of Orgus before we move over to September. And what we will have to do, our first task is to remove the 2 larks to the restroom. And we will do that very shortly. So I'm just having a look around, seeing what is needed to be done. I'm going to set up the skips as I would do always. There's nothing this way, so no bother there. And we do have a broken hydrant, and I'll just fix that now. So far, so good. We are 31% into the mission now. I'm just concentrating on getting it all done and doing this glass and stuff, so we can then focus on the other tasks at hand as well. But this is the last mission, folks, so just need to repair this window. Different sound effects, obviously, but that's very much all that done. And once I've cleared this up, I will then furnish this part of the station before moving on. And there's not too much requirements either, so that's all grand. But I'm going to fix these lights before I do that, just so I don't miss anything. Right, folks, that is the main station building all done. So what our next task is to do is to try and find a way to unlock this door. And I think we may find the key in the restroom. So we will have to use the cutter to bust this lock and access the restrooms and overhaul them. But we are 41% of the way into the mission, folks. And we've been playing for about 23 minutes exactly. So far, so good. I'm just getting on with it, folks, as this is the final one. And I just want to get this mission done and get all 5 stars 100%. And that will be very much everything done as far as this mission is concerned anyway. So just going to do that, then return to the truck, get the tools, and open that restroom up, and that should help us find the key to the ticket office, which does need doing as well. So far, so good. 41%. That's the lock removed. And heading into the restroom. This door's locked as well. But we do have a key down there. And not sure if I need to find another key. I don't know. But anyways, what I will do, I'm just going to return the tools back to the truck. And I will continue onwards to overhaul the restroom, because that's really all there is left to be done, apart from the booking office. Well, ticket office, really. And that's everything more or less done inside the building. So I'm just putting the tools back so that they're not lost. And all in all, I'm quite enjoying this one. And I'm getting a nice tidy profit of $704,000 from our earnings and stuff through recycling and maximizing our return on our investments in terms of using equipment and stuff. So far, so good. I'm just going to put this in the general trash, as to be honest, the yellow compartment of the recycle skip is very much full. And we are 42% of the way in there, folks. Anyways, I'm going to get on with it, and I'm going to let you just sit back and enjoy the show. Come to think of it, that was just luck of getting that green bag in there. I suppose I could get one more in there, but if I find any more small pieces of recyclable metal or stuff or plastic, I will try and fill this compartment up. But as for the cardboard, I've only got one bag in there. So all in all, very good. And I'm just going to try and find the second padlock to unlock that door. As it says, there's another padlock to do. I've done one, so I'm just trying to find the second one, but there is nothing. So I'm not sure if I'm missing something here, but all in all, just looking for a key or something just to try and open that door. But there we go. Gotta go back to the truck and get the tools, and we should be able to open that door as well. So that's all grand. Additionally, that'll teach me not to pay attention, as I was looking for a key and there's none. I have to use the cutters just to open this door as well. So that's the locks removed. And we are 71% of the way there, folks. So just checking how long we've been playing for. Just done 37 minutes. So this is not too bad. Although this one is the final mission, so it's just a matter of populating the restroom and making it fit for purpose. And we can now open the door, and that takes us straight to the platform. So no bother there. We can return the tools to the truck, which is what I'll always try and do when doing these missions. And I do hope you have enjoyed this one, the series and stuff, as we're definitely nearing the 3/4 of the way through. And once we get 74%, that will be star number 3. So all in all, I now just need to populate this, and that should be everything more or less taken care of. There is star number 3, folks. Not yet done. I still need to finish off the bathroom. Just need to find 2 decorations and 1 clock, and all will be grand. That, folks, is the bathroom all done. So I'm going to make my way to the ticket office and furnish that and refurbish it as well. So this will look just as good. Then I will do a scan for anything else. I will have to put a desk in front of this window here just to make it look authentic and that. So I'm going to get on with that now and just repeat the same process of ordering stuff like I did with the restroom. That's the ticket office, just to correct myself there, ticket office done. And we are 85% of the way through into this mission. So that's all the main tasks done. So I'm going to finish off and go for 100% and 5 stars as per all the other parts. So I'm just going to close these doors. And we'll now need to work on this platform and do all the other side tasks and that to get that full 100%. And we do have 86% and star number 4. So that's all grand. I'm just going to do a quick scan just to check for any outstanding tasks left to do, as you can see there. It's all very much self-explanatory. So what I will do now, I'm going to remove this large piece of garbage, take this over to the general trash skip, and not too long to go now, folks, until we are done with this mission. And I've got to be honest, I did enjoy doing this one. The whole series, it was all quite fun. And I do like a challenge, and I always find puzzle games quite interesting. Although it is railway related, it's not train simulator as such, it's just overhauling stations and that. So, to be fair, it may not be for everybody, but it is something that I do enjoy, this kind of games and stuff. So I'm just going to do these sleepers, make sure we get all these swapped over where applicable, and then I will do grinding the rails. So I'm just going to do a quick scan, make sure I've not missed anything. Now, some of these can be quite tricky to see in this kind of light, so just making sure that we've not missed anything. So that's all grand. And I do welcome your feedback, both positive and constructive. As you know, I do listen to constructive feedback as long as it's constructive and not just anything like empty criticism, etc. So feel free to post away, as I do answer all comments. But all in all, we're near enough done with this mission, folks. So the only thing left for me to do here is just take this trash bag to the skip, and there is some graffiti that I will need to remove from that wall there. I hope I can access it, which shouldn't be a bother. Okay, that's all the graffiti removed. We just need to return to the station. And it's 88% of the way there, folks, so not too much further to go now before we will have completed all of this. There is nothing here on this scan, so I'm just going to go further in and do another scan just to make sure that I pick up absolutely everything. And not too much to dispose of either. So far, so good. So I just need to get rid of this piece of garbage, and I'll just select hands on, add the required components for this platform, and we all should be good to go, as well as get rid of the loose trash and stuff. All being well, we should get that 5th star, and of course, 100%, just like on all the other missions. So I'm just placing that in there. And I think the only mission we didn't get the full 100% on, which was my first attempt, was mission 1. And there was a glitch with one of the other missions where it didn't actually acknowledge when I completed it. So there's one where I had to end it manually. And despite the glitches, I will try and strive to get 100% through the game as much as I can, but if not, I'll just have to replay some missions when I'm not recording, just to unlock all the achievements and that. Just need to do one more scan. So, all in all, just got one more bit of large trash to remove, and that's very much all the trash gone. So all I need to do then is just do the railway, well, the rails, and that's very much everything done. So that's the old waste fuel can in the skip, and it's now time to get working on these rails then. Okay, that's the second platform done. Okay, it's not quite a difficult, as I wouldn't be placing these like this without a fence on the back, at least. But it's just a renovation game, really, so no matter. I'm just going to do a quick scan just to double check that we've not overlooked anything, as it's really easy to miss something, especially as we get closer towards the end of the missions and stuff. And we just got this side to do, so it's just 8 benches, 4 trash cans, 1 ticket machine, 2 departure boards, and of course 1 clerk, and we're all grand. Fingers crossed this will get us our 100% completion on the final mission of Train Station Renovation Germany DLC add-on. That, my friends, is our final star for this mission and the entire series of this DLC. So, just got to place the trash cans in the clock, and that should propel us all the way to 100%. And I'm really impressed with this one, to be honest, folks. Okay, folks, that is the end of Mission 9 and Part 9. That is the final part of this Let's Play series, and that brings our Let's Plays of August 2022 to an end on a good note. We do have 100%, that's grand, and that's the end of this series. Big thank you for your support. If you watched all the way through to the end, obviously, this one will be shorter than the others. And what will September bring? I don't know. But all in all, I'm looking forward to doing more content for the channel. What I will do, or will becomes clear enough very soon. And this is the last of the Let's Plays to come of August 2022. I'll catch yous in the September uploads. Take care of yourselves and each other. All the best. God bless. And I'll catch yous in the next one. Take care of yourselves, folks. And a big thank you for watching. Please do let me know your thoughts. Feel free to leave your comments and feedback. I do respond, as I don't forget where I come from. And I certainly don't forget the fans. You know, that's all for now, folks. I'll catch you in the next one.